that's great. Cattle or beef? That's great. I haven't been home since summer. So, but I will be.
No, nothing against the average. I still have a few more years left.
Steps on my face. Steps on my face. Within 48 hours. With these 19 career fields, we're able to supply. It's on the far end of the base over that arrowhead. What that allowed us to do, we started doing a resurface on the coast.
Because you're off Montana, 819 mouse river is Montana, so.
I think it's going to be very popular. Yes.
Yes, Madam Secretary, I have the privilege and honor to present you with a couple of gifts.
Oh, how fun.
We have a coin for you. this is an actual, this is part of the core sample. This is an actual piece of the airfield out here. And I'd like to present it.
Wow, little present it. Take home.
Also,
that's our campus, our Superior Performance. Our campus is from Joint Base Lackland.
Staff Sergeant Jeffrey Palmer.
Great to know you.
He's our structural craft lead for the Department.
1, 2, 3, right here.
United States Space Force asset.
You know, I'm relatively new as Secretary of the Air Force, so it's a great privilege for me to get a chance to come and see what's going on. I've, through my life, visited a number of the large bases. This is an opportunity to see and express our gratitude to the workers who are making this great facility operational. I'm here to express my gratitude to the men and women who make Agadez a successful facility. You know, there's nothing that fills my heart with joy more than seeing the extraordinary work and the spirit of the people who are here making this an operation of which America can be proud.